Well, hey there, Muffins. Hey, it's your good buddy, Nurse Matt. And before we get started today, I want you to take a look at this can of tuna. Tell me what's wrong with it. Just tell me what's wrong. Literally anything that's wrong with it. And leave me a little notey-poo, and you'll get a little prize. Just a tiny prize. Anyway, yeah. So, let's get started. We're going to figure out what's wrong with your head and why you hit it so hard. First off, I'd like to apologize if I'm a little spacey. I haven't slept in about 3 days. And that's because of all the cocaine. Just kidding. It's something else that reminds me of cocaine. Just kidding. It's caffeine. But is it? Is it caffeine? Is it caffeine? Okay. All right. We're going to try to figure out why you hit your head so hard. So welcome to Fancy Hospital. My name's Nurse Matt. And we're going to do a little bit of a cranial nerve examination. It's my own special brand that I made up just for you. All right, first step is I want you to open your mouth real big and say pineapple. Nope, don't close your mouth. Just keep it open. I know. Just a pineapple, but I know. Very good. All right, now I want you to take a deep breath in through your nose, all the way in, and out through your ears. Okay, see, I tripped you up a little bit, which means that your head is a little bit less than normal. Just gonna take a few notes. All right, now if you could go ahead and look that way for me, I'm just gonna take a look in your ear hole. Interesting. That's very interesting. Did you know that I can see all the way through? I'm just kidding. Just kidding. You have beautiful ears. Beautiful ears. They smell just like fresh baked ham. That's delightful. Okay. Next, if you could look it that way, I'm going to take a look at the other ear just to confirm my hypothesis. Oh, you might be wondering why a doctor isn't performing this exam, and that's because all the doctors here are dealing with the last thing that I did. Yes. Your ear looks lovely. So delicious. All right. Go ahead and look back towards me. Now, I want you to lift up both arms. Just lift them up. Lift them up. Take your hands and just do. Just keep doing that. Just keep doing that. Just keep on doing it. Yep. That's great. Just back and forth. Just keep on shaking. Tell me when you're getting tired. Yep. I'm just gonna take a couple notes here while you shake. Alright, getting tired a little bit. Just keep on shaking. Now, while you shake your arms, open your mouth again. I'm just gonna look in there while you say pineapple. I know. There we go. That's great. That is great. Just keep shaking. Just keep shaking. Next, I want you to try to touch your collarbone with your chin. Like so. Just touch it. Just touch it. Yep. Just hold it there. Just hold it. Hold it. Keep shaking. And say pineapple. Just one more time. Just pineapple. Just keep going. Just shaking. And the pineapple. And now, the best part is I want you to take your feet and pretend that you're playing a piano. Just Just a little bit, both sides. Da 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 da. And hi now. Hi now. So good. So good. All right, now, just all of that. Just keep all of that going. Now, I'm just gonna follow the light. Just follow the light. Just keep shaking. Just keep going. Yep. Okay. Just keep going. Yep. Might switch at any point, any direction. Just now switch your feet to Mozart. Yep. Just a little bit. Yep. And the other way. Now we're doing a figure eight. And just keep on following it. It's so good. Pineapple. It's okay. Just keep saying pineapple. With your mouth open. Okay, now stick your tongue out. Gonna look at your tongue. Pineapple. Just keep saying it. Pineapple. That's so good. It's literally the best I've ever seen. Just keep going. I'm gonna take a couple more notes here. I'm getting a little tired. Just a tiny bit tired there, I see. That's okay. That's why we like bananas. Bananas fuel us and give us strength to provide us the best that we can. Anyways, back to the figure eights and more pineapple. All right, now, if you can just try to touch your elbows. Just touch them together. Just keep shaking the chin, all of it, the feet piano. Together and hi now. Hi, Napple. With your mouth open, my Napple. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. All right, you can go ahead and stop now and take a little breathy do. I'm just gonna a couple more notes. I'm breathing pretty heavy there. It's all right. You're in the hospital. If you pass out, we'll get to you eventually. Okay. Well, according to all the information I've read, you actually do have a concussion. Because you weren't able to say pineapple with your mouth open. It just was ha. There was no enunciation, no p. Need that? Oh, I understand. But if your brain was working correctly, you would have figured it out. Don't question me. I'm a doctor, except I'm a nurse. Wanting to be a doctor. Eventually I will be a doctor. Stop it. Anyway, I'm going to go try to track down a doctor, and we're going to get you some x-rays, and some CTs, and some MRBs, and some waffles. And, yeah. Just don't hit your head again, because you might die. Just kidding, except I'm not. Okay. All right, we'll see ya. We'll see ya in the exam room. Okay. Okay.